Now we'll discuss the combination of thin lenses and mirrors. Just to understand the concept of a lens mirror combination, here we consider a convex lens. Say this given a focal length FL. Now, one side of the lens, if we polish it so that on the other side it behaves as a reflecting face, then we can consider that the lens is placed in contact with a concave mirror. And certainly the focal length of this concave mirror can be given as r by 2 if r is the radius of curvature of the surface of the lens. And say in this situation, an object is placed on the principal axis and we are required to find the image of this object by this combined optical device, which is a combination of a lens and a mirror placed in contact. Now in this situation, we know that light rays from object will fall onto the optical device and finally after reflection, light rays will be coming back to the same medium. Then we can directly state that this system will behave. Here we can write it behave like an equivalent mirror. Because finally the light rays are getting back into the same medium from which the light rays are incident onto the optical device. And if we are able to calculate the focal length of this equivalent mirror, then we can directly use the mirror formula for the given object and this equivalent mirror. Rather than by using once a lens formula and then mirror formula, then again lens formula for the light rays going back to the same medium. The analysis of this problem will be quite complex as we need to use three different phenomena, one after another, refraction through lens, then reflection through mirror, then again refraction through lens. So just to bypass the procedure, here we write down the way how we can find out the focal length of this equivalent mirror, or the whole system can be replaced by a single mirror. Here we can write when two or more thin lenses are kept in contact, with a spherical mirror. Here even two or more is not required. Here we can write one, two or more because here only one lens is kept in contact with a mirror. With a spherical mirror, then overall power of such combinations is given by sum of all individual powers of independent lenses and mirrors with the lenses to be used twice. Here we are using lens twice because when a light ray incident onto the device, first it will pass through the lens, then it is reflected by the mirror, then again it passes through the lens and coming back into the same medium. So in such situation we use that the equivalent power of the system will be given as here if this is a lens and then there is a mirror, in this situation I can write it as power of lens plus power of mirror plus once again I need to use the power of lens because lens is being used twice. In this situation here these powers are also used with proper signs according to the commercial sign convention use. And when we talk about commercial sign convention, then it is used for positive or positive powers are considered for converging devices and negative powers are used for diverging devices. Let's continue the same on the next sheet. As just now we have discussed that in this situation, the equivalent power of system can be given as PL plus PM plus PL. So here we can write the equivalent focal length of the equivalent mirror, which can replace the system, we can write as 1 by FL plus 1 by FM plus 1 by FL. And in this situation, as the lens is converging and mirror is converging, so here FL as well as FM both can be taken positive, which implies here F equivalent will also be positive, which implies there is a converging device. So here we can replace this lens system with the one side polished by a single concave or converging mirror, which is having focal length equals to F equivalent. And if this mirror is having focal length FL and this mirror is having focal length FM, here F equivalent is given by this relation. Sometime in a specific case, if the value of F equivalent comes out to be negative, that means the system must be replaced by a diverging or a convex mirror. Because as per sign convention, commercial sign convention which we are using, for diverging devices, the power is taken as negative or equivalent focal length is taken as negative.